Good afternoon. We start with breaking news on Maui. A brush fire in Wailuku has prompted evacuations.
The Maui Emergency Management Agency says residents on Piihana Road should evacuate. It sparked around 2:30 this afternoon.
Kahikili Highway from Piihana Road to Makala Drive is closed. We'll continue to monitor the situation. Again, evacuate.